welcome President of Nintendo, Mr. Satoru Iwata.
One thing we learned from GDC in the past is that keynotes are for winners. We're standing here at this year at 2009 GDC, the inaugural keynote, Satoru Iwata's acceptance speech, really. Nintendo is the winner the last couple of years, and he just here presented why.
It is a strange twist of fate that Mr. Miyamoto, who began as my mentor in game design, now reports to me. For many years now, I have observed how Mr. Miyamoto tackles his work from both outside and inside Nintendo. More than anyone I've known, he sees game development opportunities where other people don't, and he leverages those opportunities for the benefit of Nintendo and for game players. I don't think I need to talk about his record as a video game designer. But in my opinion, I will say he is leveraging these new development opportunities better than anyone else in the world today. Frankly speaking, before the launches of the Nintendo DS and Wii system, almost no one expected them to reach the current level of acceptance, mainstream acceptance. It's even beyond what we possibly hoped for. The market has expanded as video games have been accepted by more consumers than ever before. However, when veteran gamers or the new consumers make their purchase decisions, one rule always remains the same. Software sells hardware. So, you have been very patient hearing my Miyamoto stories this morning. And I do this because I sincerely hope understanding his methods might be some help to you. Maybe even inspire you.
Every player purchases a video game system in order to enjoy playing games. And all of you here in this room have also kindly supported Nintendo as software developers and as game players. So, the first thing I want to do today is to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. We appreciate all you have done. Thank you.